Today we are celebrating World Environment Day at the United Nations in Vienna. That's really very, very important because World Environment Day speaks about mobilizing to solve the world environmental crisis in waste, in loss of species, in climate, and in pollution. But the United Nations, with this day, we don't want to do it ourselves. We want people to mobilize and to do something. In this case, it was so impressive. Sada and Federico and Azzurra, who wanted to do something for the environment, just out of their creativity, and to perform it here. So that's really great. That's what it should be. And I think it really reached the people here. It was fantastic.
Music is a universal language crossing all boundaries. I believe we can give an unlimited power, unlimited effect, you know, to the world through music.
Till the blue sky appears with no haze or dust, till the oceans are clean and the lands are burnt, till the treasures are there, highest with no waste, till the gift of health is free and safe.
We all know what each one of us should do in order to help the environment, I mean, in order to change our daily habits.
This message to the young generation because they are the future. So we teamed up with a lyricist and playwright Clea Scala, and she wrote these verses inspired by the 17 goals.
We can make a new world, the future is always in our hands. We have the power to reach our goals through the valleys and the wilderness in the
Thank you.